Kanye West brought in Mother's Day for the mother of his children, Kim Kardashian West, in the most extravagant way possible.
When Kim got up on Mother's Day, she was greeted by an all-woman instrumental group. The group performed songs like Let It Go from Frozen and Tomorrow from Annie.
A fan account uploaded these videos on Instagram, and I must say Kanye does know how to impress his woman.